exactly that dynamic for the next three.
Did we just finish Just Like You on the horns for second day, but now we're jumping to the end of the Flight of St. Nicholas, which is like the big resolution to the album, the big like... Can I say that back? I liked it though. It had a cool vibe to it. That was beautiful. I like that. There was a time before you came in a little bit later, and it had a little sauce. Let him kind of wait for it a little bit.
Let it settle.
Yeah, then going to the lick. That was pretty amazing. It's mute. The fact that mute made the record. Thanks, dude.
Thanks so much.
And thanks for being so involved and helping with all the.
I hope I was gonna say I hope it wasn't too much, but I feel like it's always good to have someone speak for the horn, so it's not too many voices, many chiefs kind of thing.
Well, also here's the thing, dude. I don't play any of the instruments that you guys play, so I wanna. So I want something that makes sense. And if you're making sense of what I'm creating, I look at you as someone I want to confer with a lot. So I appreciate you being so involved, because I frankly wouldn't know where to begin if I had to speak for all of you guys, because I don't play sax, I don't play trumpet, I don't play trombone. So I need someone to kind of speak for me on that, you know?
I kind of took the charge. Usually the first trumpet player will kind of speak for the brass. So thanks for letting me do that.
Dude, of course, man. Yeah.